You're out shopping on Black Friday, you might want to add a Mega Millions ticket to your list.
The jackpot now stands at $243 million. It's the highest amount since early June, and the winner is going to be able to buy a lot of holiday gifts with that. The drawing is on Friday night at 10 p.m.